business is dead. Randy's business will never happen. He declined his business offer. We don't know that in character, but he literally did it instantly once they beat up the people at Rooster's Rest. So Randy's been wanting to do this business thing for like months. This transport stuff, the Dodo Bird transport. And you're literally going to kill somebody's RP because of, number one, the reason why they went after them is because Lang went after Young Fuero, a Wu-Chang artist. So now you're going to do that shit to retaliate. You're a mayor of the city. You shouldn't be biased, number one. You're a fucking mayor of the city. You shouldn't be biased in that sense, ruining people's businesses, ideas that they have. So I guess the Chaos Cunts just got to ruin CB's chances of ever doing the vault again. Sorry.